Day one finished, just the 60 miles today, raising money for Cheshire Scammy Unit, trying to buy him a new one. All these fit, middle-aged people having a ride for charity. Fantastic day, we just earned a dessert pint. All thanks to Colliers and in the memory of Teresa Kerr. God bless her. Cheers. And only now I see the light. Yeah, lying with you halfway. Oh, anyway, it's looking like a beautiful day. We've done 2 days now on the charity ride. It's been fantastic. Legs are just getting a little bit heavy. We're doing about 140 miles, 130 miles. I like to add a bit on. Everybody's doing well. Collier's support team have been fantastic. We've got Mark and Mindy on the motorbikes. They've been absolutely superb. So it's the last day. Last day. We're going all the way back to Nantwich. Not too bad. Stop for a coffee halfway. Probably got about 50 miles today. Quite an easy day. It is Sunday. Thank you. Scanner Appeal, Mid-Cheshire Hospital Scanner Appeal, so I think the lads have raised a lot of money, and a huge credit to Fayrefield Foods for putting this on. It's been fantastic. All different standards of riders, all different styles of bikes, but everybody's putting such an effort to raise a lot of money. So well done to everyone. It's been a great 3 days. We've had some fun. We've had some swear words, especially from a couple every hill we had, but other than that, it's been for a great cause and a great 3 days riding. Thanks.